Good morning, my dear students, and welcome to the EVS class. Today, our topic is good manners. First of all, let's know about what are good manners. Good manners means knowing how to treat people good at all times, showing them respect, and being polite to others. First of all, let's listen to a beautiful song on good manners. Enjoy!
Good manners.
Now let's know about some good manners. Always say hello when you meet someone and wish everyone. Always be on time. Never be late. Always knock before you enter in someone's room or office. Always be kind to animals and show them love. Always ask before using anything that belongs to someone else. Stand in a queue and wait for your turn. Also wait for your turn at the swings. Never tease anyone or make fun of others. Never overeat. Take only as much you can eat in your plate. And never waste food. Listen to others carefully. Always help old people. Never yell or shout at others. Use the magical words please and thank you. Say please when you need something or a favor, and say thank you when someone does you a favor or help you. Share things with your family and friends, like books, toys, food, etc. So this was all about some good manners that you should learn and perform every day. Thank you. Have a nice day.